right, you just move it around like this. And we got the thyme, we got spring onion. Yeah. But you guys can see, definitely. But this kind of pumpkin is not a really rich red pumpkin. You know. And this one, it cooked everything perfect. Yeah. So what I'm gonna do.